Australia was one of the first places to believe in us, man, when everybody else